Did you know that in Bronson, when the real Charles Bronson saw Tom Hardy, he got so much impressed with his preparation that he shaved off his trademark mustache so that Tom could wear it as a loose mustache in the movie.